I am Alfred Ayo, senior clinical officer. I do both clinical work and administration. Working here is quite good because I've been in the field for over 40 years and I like working in rural places. Now patients are going up and there are a lot of changes, there are a lot of improvements.
Community here appreciates your work, especially the manners. As you can see them, they have come for their immunizations and they are still waiting for their friends to come.
The reason why we came up with the plan to begin a maternity in my village, the death rate for the women who were giving birth was so high because there was no nearby hospital. The nearest was 42 miles away. Most women end up giving birth at home. If a woman has a complication, both a mother and a child, they would all die. We have an ambulance. They've been using it for driving women when they're on labor. Some women end up giving birth in this ambulance and then the driver has to park a side road to help a woman deliver the baby.
Support and we are so grateful. May God richly and richly bless you. We look forward to a better KHC with your support. God bless.